Correctional.
Hello. I would like to talk to someone about volunteering for conjugal visits.
You'd have to talk to the guidance counselor for whoever you wanted to visit.
Oh, no one in particular. I just want to there's a lonely fellow who needs a little something.
That's not how it works. It can only be family.
So I can, if my cousin is there, I can come, you know, and have a conjugal visit in the trailer, but he has to be related to me.
Correct.
Do you know if they provide you with rubbers or you got to bring your own?
I would assume that you have to bring your own. I don't think we supply anything.
You think our tax dollars do a little something, right?
Yeah, you would think.
Yeah, I just do it because I like to see the smiles on their faces.
I'm sure you would.
I'm just trying to do my part. I tell you, I got some sugar walls, baby. You know? It just sucks all the anger right out of a man.
Exactly.
Have you ever dated a man in the joint?
Oh, God, no.
Just something about him don't appeal to you?
Well, there's a lot of reasons, but mostly it's because if I ever do that, I lose my job.
Oh, can't date the employees, huh?
No.
Yeah.
No. That's not permitted.
I tell you, there's some sexy bastards up in there.
No, I'm sure there are.
They really are. You ever watch that show, Oz?
Oh, yeah.
Boy, I tell you, they get it on, don't they?
They do, but it's...
I think you should have a go at it.
No.
Yeah, go ahead and conjugate.
Yeah.
Well, what about you and me?
No.
You looking for some action?
Not at this time.
I tell you, I'll loosen you right up.
I'm sure you would.
I tell you, girl, I'll lick you cross-eyed. You know the warden? Boy, I tore him up.
Did you?
Oh, boy, did we have a go at it.
Now, he is one who definitely needs some little something.
You know, he was a little uptight at first.
I'm sure he was.
You know, did you know he was a freak?
The quiet ones usually are.
He made me eat a donut off his ass. What is that? it was glazed with sprinkles.
I'm sure.
He liked that. And then, you know, like that silly string stuff? He made me do his balls all in silly string.
Oh, yeah.
Just wanted silly string all on his balls. I had to shove 4 jelly beans inside his penis.
Oh, ow.
Yeah. I didn't get it myself, but, you know, I had a time shoving them in that old little wrinkled up thing.
I can't even imagine.
Yeah. Guess what?
What?
Uncircumcised girl. Yep. Still got the cap on.
Uh-oh.
And then he kept yelling to me, "Who's your prisoner? Who's your prisoner?" You know, I had to get bed check, and I had to, you know, hop up in the bed, eat the donut off his ass. I tell you, but he's a freak. Watch out for that one.
I will. I definitely will. Well, it was good talking to you.
Oh, good talking to you, too. Because I'm finished now.
I'm sure.
Was it good for you?
Oh, it was great for me.
Girl. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
It much improved my day.
I'm going to get a cigarette. Okay.
Take it easy.
All right.
All right.
Bye.
Bye-bye.